especially for criminal defense work, you need an attorney because you have a possibility of going to jail, possibility of having fines, and possibility of having something that's going to be on your record for the rest of your life that's going to affect your future, your employment chances, and all sorts of things that that people don't think about when they first go into a case.